This thing is the key to all your results. This thing controls everything and is producing all your results right now. This thing is your habits. That's what's getting you your results. Not the big achievements that you do once in a while. It's the things you're doing every day. So if you want to really raise your confidence, which is something I talked about before, it's not something you're just going to do on Saturday when you feel like it. It's something you have to work at every single day. Welcome. It's Mopani MK, the channel all about helping you change your mindset to discover your next mission. Okay, so I want you to imagine you building a wall, but don't think about the wall. Just think about how you start. You start off with one brick. I'm going to lay this brick as perfectly as possible down here, and you put it down. Then you think about the next brick. You don't think, oh, I want to make this big moment or make a big success and put a lot of bricks. No, you concentrate on that one. So you put another one, then you focus on the next one, and you focus on the next one. And after a few bricks, you realize that you might have a wall or a small one that is building. It's the same thing with habits. It's not about making something happen, something big in one day, one week, one month. It's about laying out little bricks every single day to your goal, your confidence, working on your mind every single day, laying that brick. And that is how the wall is built. I know a lot of us do it. Why? Because I did it. How many of you study in the last 2 months or 2 weeks even, or 2 days for your exams or anything, right? You always do it last minute. Well, guess what? The people who really perform at a high standard, they've been laying their bricks since day one. When your year started, the first day they put in some work, a bit of revision there. Second day they looked back on their work, what they did. And they kept on doing that through the year. And guess what? The bricks were building. By the time it got to the end of the year, when you decided to start revising, you were facing a student who already had their wall up. You just started throwing loads of bricks. And guess what? Exam day comes out and your wall falls apart. Because you didn't lay the foundations right. Championships are won in the practice, not in the arena. They win them in practice. So that's what something you have to think about. Win through your habits, your everyday habits, to raise your confidence, to get those grades, to get your goals done. Today's action. Whatever goal you have today, I want you to set a time every single day that this is your time for doing this. So if you want to raise your confidence, I want you to set, okay, 7 o'clock, I'm just going to work for 30 minutes to an hour on gaining my confidence, watching Mopani MK or whatever it is. Do that for 7 days. Put your comments in below and tell me whether you managed and what challenges you faced, whether you managed or not. Whatever goals you want, whatever dreams you have or aspirations, you have to do something every day if you really want a big result. Now, there are a few things that's happened in my life. I consider myself, I love speaking, and I've had the pleasure of doing a lot of speaking engagements. But guess what? I didn't get good at speaking from just getting up and doing one weekend seminar or course and suddenly became good at speaking. I've been speaking to myself in the mirror for years now. Like, this is not something I just got up and did. I've been going for public speaking class. I kept on going. Even when people didn't know I was doing it. So this is something you can do. Start doing things every single day. Start working at your dream every single day, whether you feel like it or not. If you have a diet, if you need to go to the gym, you just keep doing it. It's all about consistency. Your habits equals your outcome. So get it done today, right now, after this video. When you build these habits, things, amazing things start to happen. Things you can't even understand. Results start to come your way. Opportunities start to come your way that you can't understand at the time. But because of the work you put in over the months, years, it just happens. It's almost like magic, like a miracle. And that's what could happen if you put in the work. So Cristiano Ronaldo didn't just become a world-class player by just doing a few football practices and tryouts and became good. He's been doing this since he was a kid. He's been in a professional club since he was 13 and been doing it every single year. That's all he did. You might not be able to do that, go to a summer camp or a football camp, but you can certainly subscribe to my channel. So subscribe to my channel and get the habits of changing your mindset to discover your next mission. Every day, keep going. And then before you know it, day 7, week 2, second month, second year, you're like, whoa, I can do this all the time because you kept on doing it. You kept on working that muscle. You kept on working that muscle and you keep working at it, and that's how it grows. Not just by doing it once, over and over again. Habits. Habits is a dream worker.